everybody, and welcome back to a brand new episode today on Roblox. My name is Digi, and I'm going to be showing you all the brand new badge on a game you all may know very well called FNAF 2, A New Beginning. I will say now, make sure you watch through the whole video because the steps required for this badge are very important and there's a lot of details. All right, everybody, we are in the game and ready to go. It is time to get this brand new badge. A lot of you have probably been asking, how do we get this badge? The new badge, that's called a successful repair. And it says, once you enter the room, your job will start. Make sure to not fail. Fazbear Entertainment unlocks Lefty. So, that's a lot, and this badge requires a lot. You need Left Behind, What Is He Doing Here, and the Sewers Monster. You need all three of those to get this badge, which will give you money, in-game money. But a person who can tell you all that is right here in Walmart. So go up to him, go to Wary, and he's going to be like, hello, welcome to Walmart. And you're going to ask him, how do I get the money? Oh, to get money, you need to find some hidden things. All right, well, thanks. What he means by are the badges. The three badges hidden in the game. And now let's ask him the other part. Hey, what does that key do?
Ah, the key. I don't know what it does, but I just found it. Maybe you can find a use for it.
And the key I'm talking about is right here, which you need to get to the next part of all this. But before we do that, I'm going to show you guys then where all the badges are so you can get your money. So let's go ahead and start off over here in the pizzeria and let's get the helpy badge. So walk right over here into this small room, bump into him, and the little thing is going to pop up saying that you got a badge. Now you might already have the badge in Roblox, but in the game you technically do not. And it will give you 50 money. To get the next one, go right over here behind the pizzeria and get the Nightmare Balloon Boy one. And this will also give you $50. You need 150, aka you need all three badges. So right here is the Nightmare Balloon Boy. And then you need to get the final one, which is Entered, which is inside the sewers. So right over here, next to the tunnel, is the sewer entrance. So walk on down into the ugly, and go down this way. I'm going to show you guys pretty much all the badges in the game. Go all the way this way, keep going, and then once you get to this section, take a right. These are very easy badges. These three are very easy to get. However, the Lefty badge is probably one of the hardest badges. It's not an obby. It's what is required to do and get to the final product of the badge. So keep going on down this way. Go right over here next to the cage. The chair that's been held hostage. How could you? Oh my god. And then go to the left here and keep on going. All right. And we are going to be right over here to the right. And you're going to see Ennard's mask. It's okay if you reset, though. You just can't leave the game, or you have to get the badges all over again. So there we go. We got all three badges, 150 money. So let's go ahead, reset, and go buy the key at Walmart. Walmart. So go right here, click on the key, and now we have the mysterious key. Now, what you want to do then is go inside the pizzeria and go to the parts and service. And once again, there are no chairs in this game. They have no love for the chairs, do they? All right, so right here, parts and service, and there is a door. Go ahead, bump into it, and it's going to ask you, you will be teleported to another game. Do you want to leave this server? Click yes, and it's going to take you a while for it to teleport you. So I'll see you guys there. All right, so we are in the separate game. I suggest putting on sounds, all right? So bada bing, bada boom, because it will tell you to do certain things. But let's go ahead and continue on. Click play, and all we're going to be doing is fixing Lefty. All right, so your first, I guess, set of missions is going to be having to collect certain parts for Lefty. So the first one is going to be collecting his right hand and left foot. And so his first part is going to be for his right hand, which is right below his leg right here underneath the table. Right hand. Then go ahead, click on the left side here. Go to Freddy's mask, click inside, and you'll get his left foot. Stay on this page, because you're going to need a wrench to then fix all of it, which is right here below the plushies. Click it. Boom. Go back to Lefty. And then it's going to go black, and you've got to repair it. So be ready to click on the wrench. You're going to be clicking on the foot and his hand. So there we go. And there is a timer. So go ahead. So I just got to find the spot. It's a little weird. There we go. Find his right hand. Boom. This part, if you die, you'll come back. Don't worry. So here we go. We've got his right hand and his left foot. Now we need to get his eye. Go to the left side. A little magnifying glass will pop up. Click on it. Click on the bottom left of the right top drawer. There we go. Click on the eye right here on the top right. And then you are going to go back to Lefty once it allows you to. There we go. Go back to him. Click on that. Click on his eye. Click on the new eye up top. And then there we go. Now you guys sit here for a little bit. Go back to there. Click on the eye. And then, whoo! Like I said, you don't have a lot of time. So you got to put that bad eye into the trash can. You're then going to go zooming in. Click on his hat. Quickly get to his hat and then his bow tie. Boom. Next is going to ask you to open up his chest. You also want to be very quick on this one and ready on the star right there. Just be ready to click it when it's done talking. And you don't have much time. You only got 3 seconds. There we go. Back up. Go over to the right. And you're going to see a closet with Puppet inside. The Puppet prototype. We want to do then once it's all done talking. Is click on the closet and then go in here, click on Puppet, back up, go back to Lefty, click over here, click on the prototype, and then you are technically hiding behind it. You then want to go hide in the closet, and then it is going to do a cutscene. Ah, no! No, it's bugged! It's bugged! No! So what happened there was I forgot one step. You had to click the red button on his chest and then go hide in the closet. I forgot to do that, so let's go ahead and get back to that.
2 hours later.
Alright, so we're back. Zoom back on him. Click on the button. There we go. And then go to the closet and hide. And then it's going to be a little mini cutscene of Lefty walking on by. And don't judge Lefty, okay? He's special in his own little way. He's like a baby. He's learning to walk right now. And he's gonna fall, but you know what? He gets right back up. He gets right back up. Look at this boy. Look at him. It's like he's had a little too much apple juice. All right, so then it is gonna send you here. You just click, and then all you have to do then is, hold on. Go here, zoom in on him, click on his right cheek, and then it is gonna pop up some numbers. And you're gonna see on the screen soon. 1, 5, 7, 9, 4, 8, 2, 7, 3, 2, 3, and then 6. And boom, there you go. You have now completed the badge. That's right, everyone. You're done. You are complete. Boom. Shift complete. Now let's go ahead and turn on the sound.
You've played, and now the final update is out.
There we go.
But little cut this scene. Is not the end.
And then we'll celebrate.
Something is coming. Something big.
What is it?
Now it's time to get working. Just like the Fine Phrase 2 teaser. Out with the old.
Out with the old.
In with the new.
In with the new. Oh, man. Look at that. I'm actually excited for all of this. I love the music, by the way. The music is fantastic. You know, it's not sad, but it's also very ominous. And well done. fantastic. Five Nights at Freddy's 2, A New Beginning, Reborn. Exciting stuff. Here we go. New badge obtained. Lefty unlocked. Repair room access unlocked. Everyone, if you got this far, congratulations. I am super proud of you all. And I gotta say, fantastic job to the developers for this game. Bravo. Now, quick look at the credits. All four of these people right here, they are awesome. They are fantastic. The way they made this badge is perfect. All right, everyone. So it is time to check out the badge morphs right over here. Let's check out, where is it? A successful repair. Lefty. Oh my gosh. Look at that perform. Well done. Guy looks silly when he's performing. He's like, his eyes are crossed. He's like, I can sing. Alright, let's see. Breakdown. Oh. Oh, his legs are just... Oh, his hand and leg are just... Oh, my gosh. That's terrible. Alright, oh, whoa. What happened? My pieces are gone. My piece... Sit down. What? How's he... He's a magician. I should have known. Foot, come back. Hand, come back. There we go. Oh, wait, I? How is... Oh, that's, oh, so they all fall apart. And then if you click it again, oh, that's so cool. He's got like a limp now, but you can also recall all the parts of you. You're like the Iron Giant. That is amazing. Look at that. My God, bravo, bravo. Oh my gosh, the creators and the developing team of this game. Fantastic job. Foot, hand, eye. Oh, amazing. Everybody, that's all for today. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe down below and join the badge hunting squad today. Where did you get Lefty? If you watched this video, I hope it helped you. Anyways, check out my Discord, Twitter, and Roblox. Links are down below. Join them now. And as always, stay awesome, stay cool. Good luck badge hunting. Bye-bye.